Okay. And where'd it go? There it is. Alright, the Wizard and the Slug. It was a little tricky to get this one set up to record properly, but I got it now. At the dawn of time, the children of God were tasked with the creation of a world. The world took shape. The pools of creation brought forth the beings which would inhabit it. Yeah, he was too lazy. He was like, here, kids, go amuse yourselves. Go make life. From the pool of eternity came the immortals, undying races which could... Crap. From the pool of birth came the mortals, caught in a circle of life, age, and dying. That is, however, there's our third pool from which no race is born. For that reason, it was soon forgotten. That is, until a horrible curse was brought upon the mortal races. And with that, peace came to an end. Yay! Nobody likes peace anyway. Peace is boring. When was the last time you saw a game that had peace in the title? You've got Warcraft, you've got War of... Just a thousand titles with war, but never peace. Hmm. Okay then. Okay. Take that. Story mode. Okay, let me see. Hold on. I don't need a mouse. Apparently, this is a keyboard game. No. You don't understand. That's not why I'm sorry. So is the slug one of the immortals or one of the mortals? A game by Silkworm. I don't think I mentioned this is a Kickstarter thing right now in Kickstarter. It's entirely possible that this is a product that will never exist. This might be all we ever get. Unless it gets, like, I think it needs, like, $5,000 or something. But it's got weeks to get it in. Doggone, those owls from Harry Potter have gotten a lot more, wow. Gotten a lot more pushy. Wizards, you will take our mail. No, I'm going away. You will take all of our letters. No. Fine, then. Act 1. The Passion! Wow. That little itty bitty fire. Oh, no, of course not. Never. These eggs. Oh, okay. Unfortunately, the use of proper ventilation is not widespread among your kind. Ah, hmm. Oh, that's the shape of my house. It's a rock. Valley of the Berries. Oh, wow, what a house. No, come back. Yeah. Look at how I jump. The whole body folds. Hi. It's a berry. Berry is harmless. Please don't hurt Berry. Unless berry, bad, bad berry? You better run, Barry! How do I recover? Sad, sad. What the hell? What am I playing? It appears to be a severed body part. What the heck? For some reason, it resembles no animal you know of. There is no blood. Will you pick it up? Why, of course I will. I'm just collecting severed arms. That's normal enough. It's a berry. A good choice for a mixed herbivore carnivore dinner parties. Or is it? You name it, curry. Alright then. Not a lot of slugs living here, but lots of berries. I noticed that in the corner I've got a heart and... Ah, those must be different abilities that I can... Hi there! How you doing? Hey there!
Have you come to finish me off? No? I guess you're not very religious then. Anyway, while we're on good terms, do you think you could do me a favor? See, I seem to be missing some limbs. You know what they say? You mess with the wrong something or other, you lose an arm and a leg. Well, I messed with the big one. And now I'm all over the place as a result. Think you could help me find them?
Ah, here you go. I have an arm.
Thanks, buddy. You're a real lifesaver. If you find anything, just bring it back here, okay?
Here you go.
Ah, sweet. You found my arm. Good. The left leg, and I'm as good as new.
Okay, then. Well, let's see if we can find your leg. Uh-oh. Glow? Grow. Oh. I'll take that. That's a leg, is it? Sure it's not a fish hook?
I think that's secretly a fish hook.
Like a boy in his blob, only not in any way, shape, or form like it.
I thought it might be a boy in his blob type fan game, but I'm mistaken.
Alright, now I understand how to play a slug. So you're part troll, huh?
Ah, it's better. You know, being immortal doesn't mean it doesn't hurt. I live a life of constant, ceaseless agony that can never end. I'm charmed, by the way. Just your friendly neighborhood wizard. Yes, yes, let's go with that. Or witch, if you'd prefer. Either one is fine, really. Anyway, don't worry about little old me. I'll be fine.
She's so cute. I've given her such a terrible voice. Him, her, her?
Although, the truth is, kid, I don't have many friends left in this world. My siblings are all locked up, as was I until I managed to escape my prison. And even that I couldn't do alone. Anyway, I will not forget this favor you did me today. However, I'm afraid I have one more thing to ask of you. Do you by any chance own a history book? No. Wanna be in one someday? because I aim to change this world, and I could really use some help. Will you join me?
It's not like I got anything better to do with my wiggly arms.
That's the spirit, kid. However, I do need someone strong. So don't hold anything back.
No, ow. You shoot hearts? Aha! You're gonna have a hard time changing the world like that. Whoa! You can magnetize me. Wouldn't it be embarrassing if I lost the first thing? Ow, forking, Spoony! How much health do I have? I don't even know. I am not particularly good at combat. No, sheds are where we slugs must thrive. It is our natural habitat. Ow. No, wait. Fork. Ow. I think I'm almost dead. Get her! Come on, one more hit! No!
Yeah, that's the stuff. I like you, kid. You've got spunk. What was that? You're not a kid? You're an adult? Hey, kid, when you're as old as me, everyone's a kid to you, all right? Now listen, I'm very old, so I have to take a power nap inside you.
What?
Don't worry, I'm not dirty. I wash my hands every time I go to the bathroom. Impressed? Well, I lied! I don't go to the bathroom. Anywho, you don't mind, do you?
What? Hey! No! Cheating wizard!
Ah, thanks. I'll just get comfy then. In the meantime, just keep heading east for a while. Don't worry, I'll explain everything in due time. See you in a bit, buddy.
No! I'm the slug and I find this gross. Well, I mean, I guess if it makes me immortal, I guess that's cool, I guess.
Not normally bestowed upon any mortal, should your body ever be destroyed. The gift will restore you.
But how does one activate the save point? Alright then! Righto. Oh. No. S. S and K. Oh, I see. It's shooting straight down. I get it. Ah. Woodlands. Oh, no, kid, no! Oh, man. That could have been prevented.
Double jumping or getting hit drains some extra stamina. You won't be able to regrow it immediately. Look and listen for your regrow cues.
Fork. It's okay, I'm immortal now.
Okay.
Careful! Ow! Everywhere I go, I only witness. Oh, shit. Well, at least that death was of my own making. They have faces, they're definitely alive. Slugs and slime monsters, natural foes. Okay. I like the music. Yeah, you want me? Huh? Oh shit, it made it! I didn't think it would. Owls! I saw what you did to the wizard. Except they were different kinds of owls than you. Oh man, how am I gonna... No! 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 Oh, crap. I can't tell if they're rabbity ears. I can't tell if they're rabbity ears or big buff arms. And what? Dawn of the Dragons is waiting? Sorry, that's a weekly podcast. It's not Friday. Alright, there we go. Another type of enemy, is it? Behold, the fearsome mushroom, known, of course, for their incredibly strong exoskeleton. Try pushing it into the spikes. Well, that's not how you push it, apparently. Well, I murdered it. Okay, then. So, like, push it into the spikes. Okay, what's gonna happen? It's gonna be just fine and become a way to walk across and it just dies. Like, oh. A fork! Surprise! Oh. Ah! I'm not particularly good at this guy. Oh, fork. Not particularly good at this game yet. Okay. Hoot! 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 Hi? No, you only lose health when you're in your smallest size. Oh, that does work pretty well. Huh, I only... As long as I'm big, I'm basic. Oh, fork! Those are tadpoles! You murder your children to attack me? A monster! You'll notice that I don't go around shooting my young at you! Admittedly, that's because. I don't have to go talking about what's in my bed to all of you. Okay. Remember that double jump? Yeah, I figured that much out. But with that barrier that I would have never been able to pass without double jumping twice already. Uh-oh.
A dead end, huh? Fear not, kiddo. This is a job for the lad's greatest magic user.
She's so humble.
There we go. Some of my infamous heartbreak platforms. Proven to withstand the weight of a chinchilla. Impressed? Well, I lied. I don't know what a chinchilla is. No doubt a terrible beast with a name like that, though, right? Right. So how much would you say you weigh again? What? Why are you giving me that look? Alright, calm down. Just don't put too much weight on it, is all I'm saying. Understand?
Are you calling me fat?
It won't support your full size.
Everyone loves Venn diagrams. Give me one. Oh shit, they gave me a Venn diagram.
Ah, tic-tac-toe always seems to result in a draw. Stupid tic-tac-toe.
It just made it more confusing. Hey! Hey, you cheating wizards!
You're one smart cookie, you. Jump on them while
a size smaller. Just keep holding jump on them. Okay. Alright. Okay. The Forgotten Shrine.
I don't trust it. No worship has taken place for many years. It is overgrown with plants.
Pray to what? What horrible dark god is this?
Oh well, I'll just assume it's the dark god of slugs.
Oh please, don't bother yourself. Did you just sit on its face? What are you hoping to gain from carrying on these ancient traditions, Do you really believe this rock was of any help to you? It's not. It's just an old washed-up relic from another time. A dreadfully boring time, in my opinion. I say smash these to pieces and make something that's actually useful out of them. Like a big old pile of rocks. Yeah, anything would be an improvement, that's for sure. Now, if you're done wasting your time, can we go? These places, can you give me the creeps?
I don't blame you for finding it, but it...
Oh, there's something strange. We're gonna live on a single faint line. Our life and death? I can't quite make out. I can see the hair and all, and the vines and the arms, but I can't quite make out details. I don't know. Hey, it's a friend!
Oh. Well, I'm not sure what will happen now, but I'll just give you two some privacy.
Are you insinuating something?
Yes!
Ow! No! Ah, you're too dodgy! Yeah, you want... Oh, shit. Oh, fork. Forking spoony. Ah, I murdered you. A piece of white what?
So, how did it go? You're not one to kiss and tell, huh? Hey, I get it.
Okay. Ow, doggone it! Who put those spikes there? Die! All of you! Death! Fear the power of Slug! Shit. Yeah. I'm actually amazed at how far much out fork that I had enough reach to do that. Okay. Put. As it should be. Oh shit. Okay. The controls are a wee bit awkward. To the point where I should probably break out a controller and program the buttons with. Peanut butter and jelly time?
Hey, it's me, Banana Man. Are you on adventure, yeah? Can I come, please?
Bananas can't go on adventures, silly. Tricks are just for kids. Everyone could use a banana.
Oh boy, I won't let you down. No, not me. I'll be following you to the ends of the earth. Banana and Slug, a team for the ages. Partners for life.
Well, what can you do? Oh, wow! You throw smaller banana people? Ow. Well, I'm not arguing. Come see our famous death pit, the only one in the world. Visit at your own risk. I am so tempted to jump down there and visit. Oh no! No! Banana Man! No! He died before his time. But Slug does not care. Oh shit. I often feel like I'm not gonna make a jump and then I just barely do.
Oh, hello there, little one. Come closer, won't you? A bit closer still. My eyes are not what they used to be. Aren't you a sweet one? Thankfully, my taste buds have not withered at all.
Ew!
What, not your kind of snack? Well, it's an acquired taste. Oh, what is this? A mischievous fairy? Wizard! That's fine. Yeah, I think we've settled this one. No, I know who you are. She told me about you. She told me what you did. Flattering words, I'm sure. Why she'd bother wasting them on a glutton such as yourself is beyond me. Before the curse, I never hungered for my fellow kin. Now, it is truly my biggest passion. Perhaps I should thank you, wizard. And what are you then? One of her pawns, I presume? Of course, I get it now. That big fat mouth of yours must be handy for sprouting nonsense. I serve no one. Her matters mean little to me. Make no mistake, neither does yours, wizard. All I wish is to feed. Now offer me your pet, and I'll let you through without a quarrel. What say you, wizard? Do we have a deal? Nah. Then I shall revel in seeing your remains in my excrement. Hey, kid. This kid got nothing on us. If he tries to suck you in, just run the other way. I got your back, so don't worry.
Oh, fork. Oh, forking Spoony! You're supposed to have my back! Alright, I have half a heart. Oh, fork! Uh-huh. Come on! Yeah! Yeah! Some of those are feathers from the birds. Yeah, you got nothing on us. Creosote. That's your name? I don't like creosote. Builds up in your chimneys. Causes chimney fires. Nothing good about creosote.
Oh, forgive me, my lord, mother of all, my life and death.
Uh-oh. My life and death?
I swear my next life shall be a righteous one. My sins undone, with earth I'm one. Release me.
Okay. So, mortals reincarnate, I guess? I don't know.
Pathetic, is it not? In life, they don't care about sins. Their last living moments, that's when they turn to their gods. What a joke. It's the hypocrisy that gets me. I hope that cretin reincarnates into a crab.
You objected to Slug giving religious stuff while not in danger for its life. Why,
that's not what you are, right? A crab? No! Oh, good. I didn't mean to offend. Honestly, I don't know much about the mortal races. There's so many of you. Not at all like the immortals. I know about crabs, though, I think. Or was it clams? Whatever. Cats? I don't know. You're right, though, buddy. Whatever you are. Not a crab, right? Yeah, okay, just checking. So what's your deal, got any kids? What makes you guys do right? Make smaller versions of yourselves? That's how weird. Sorry. No, you're right. Let's just continue, all right? Once we get through the passage, I'll explain everything, okay?
That thing ate a lot. So many dead. I'll take that. Ooh. Slug shotgun J. Okay, then. the slug shotgun. And I'm in a... What's that hanging up there? I should have known. Of course. It's hard to miss when you got a shotgun. Ha! And I can use it for the double jump. What about water? Well, water doesn't affect me all that much. Oh, I can jump higher. Oh, good! It's like Mega Man water. Jump higher. No penalties. Hey! Ah, fork. They're all better. Lampreys? Electric eels? What? Not the best weapon for frogs. Get the feel for the new weapon still. Ow. It hits pretty hard. Takes bigger attacks to deal with you. Every time I attack and it makes me small, I make myself vulnerable. It's friendly kitty? Konnichiwa! I'm a Japanese cat, nya! What is my name, nya? It's Otaku desu, nya! What is Japan, nya? Whoa! It's my own made-up country where all dreams come true, nya! It's my OC. That's original country, nya. Do not steal. Make up your own. I will give you constructive. I will give you constructive criticism. Say, stranger, are you a Neko person or an Inu person, nya? Cat or dog, you say? I guess I'll say cat. Slugs like cats, right? They play together all the time, right? Neko no hito, nya. That's good, nya. Ni desu ne na, nya. I always found it weird that they do cats in Japan go nya, because over here they go meow, and it's actually not nya, it's nyao. So you go meow, and Japanese go nyao. It sounds so similar, even though every single letter is different. I find really weird things to be interesting. What are you doing here? This is no place for gaijin! Kawaii desu. Ah, escape's not that scary. But don't worry, nya. I'll help you. Mamoto ageru. Ageru. He's carrying a knife. Beware! It has a knife! Yeah! He just got knifed by a cat. This is a more substantive demo than I was expecting. Watch out for bottomless pits. Whoa. Ah, I just gutted that thing. Squid? Radioactive inkjet squid. Caution, wet floor. Well, I had to ask. Oh, I didn't mean... Wow. You don't mind water so much, do you? You mean you won't dive? Oh, fork! Okay. No, hey, I hate water. It's only so far I'll go. Even for sensei. I'm not, what? I'm sensei now? Hmm? Why do I live here if I hate water? I don't live here. I live in a box. I'm going home now. I'm only 4 months old. It's past several bedtimes. Sensei. Ganbatte niao. Let's train again tomorrow, nya? Interesting character, that one. Quite original. Something wrong? What do you mean, who am I? What? No. I'm Charm, remember? A wizard? You were joking. Eh, I knew that. It's only humorous because you're my friend. Now, looks like we're gonna have to dive, kid. I hope you can hold your breath. Did you know us wizards can hold our breath for 10 minutes? Impressed? Well, I lied. I don't have any lungs. What about you, kids? Got any lungs? Lungs and gills, you say? Well, isn't that convenient? I've never studied the anatomy of slugs. They could have gills for all I know. Under the sea, darling, it's better down where it's wetter. Take it from me. Oh, crap, they swim. Okay. Gotcha. Bet you had no idea that slugs lived such interesting lives. That all other creatures feared their sluggy retribution as they slaughtered all in their path. Oh, fork. I tried to stop, but I had gone too far or held it down too long. Physics! My great enemy! Alright. It is true that wizards have no lungs. We really don't. We only pretend to for the convenience of others. Of you mortals. I like the way they change colors. Okay. Haha! I have dodged all your ink farts. Oh dear. These particular spikes make me think of Cave Story for some reason, as do these fish for reasons I can't explain. I mean, there was only one fish in Cave Story and it didn't look really like these. Well. What fork? Up! Around! There we go. Ah, crap, that bowl. No! Leave me alone! I only murdered your parents! There's no reason to take it out on me! Normal slug behavior. No reason to attack. Okay. Let's game so educational. We're learning so much today. Oh, forking Spoony. This is gonna be a pain in the ass. Why you put pain up my slug butt? Okay. Oh, fuck! Oh, come on! This was designed by somebody who hates players. Alright, I'm gonna hide more charming dialogue and fun characters a little further in. But first, I need to make sure that nobody ever gets there to see any of it. How can I make sure that nobody ever sees any more of this game? I know! An underwater passage full of death spikes! I'm a genius. No one can ever get past those. Fork. Okay. Up. Fork. Doggone it! How am I supposed to get through that? I have an itch, but I dare not itch. There we go. I'm gonna fight the Octopus King now. Or perhaps whoever slipped all the radiation into the water to make the octopods do all that. Do you want to enter? No, but I'm gonna do it anyway. Oh, it's the King of Spikes. Oh, it's a crab. Wizard, this is what a crab looks like.
Creature, what brings you to my royal chamber?
Just passing through, princess.
Charm?
Oh, you know who I am.
The voice is a crossing. Oh, no.
Oh, you know who I am. Are you my biggest friend? Pan, judging by your size, you're certainly a contender.
Your curse has not corrupted me, demon. There is not one sin in my heart.
Oh, come on now. You're not even a teensy tiny one, really?
I think Charm is really the lead villain of this world.
What about killing me now? Would that count? Perhaps it's time.
What the hell? Wait, are you asking for it to murder you? Hold on, what?
I know I cannot kill you, demon, but until my body crumbles, I will not let you pass these halls! My loyalty and faith will be rewarded in the next life. Such is the will of our great mother. Hey, wait a minute. Sea-dwelling creature, tough exterior, sharp pointy things. I know this one. Let's see now. How many legs are there? 1, 2, 3, 4. Such is the will of the great... Hold on, will ya? Jeez. Oh, come on. It's right there. On the tip of my tongue. Well, if I had a tongue, that is. Crocodile, right? No? Shoot. Such is the will of Arkra! Yeah, I know, I don't care. I'm just starting to get real sick of you loonies.
I just want to pass through, that's all. But you keep standing in my way, blathering on and on about some curse like you know something. But what do you know? I know. You know nothing! Now, stand aside or never stand again. Understand?
Mother, give me strength. Oh, shit. Shit? Oh, crap! What's this shit coming down on me? Okay, I'm starting to understand this fight. Okay, I think I understand what's going on. Okay. So. I can hit you in the eyes. Ha! Ah, you got no more eye. Well, no more left eye. That's what you get for picking a fight with my wizard friend, my evil wizard companion. Wow, this is one determined foe. You know what? Actually, yes. That seems to be what to do. What is it shooting at me? Ah, that spread shot's not gonna work. I need to hit it with heavy balls. Ow. Come on, get it again. Gotcha! Ha ha ha! Now what?
Let's go, kid.
Those are purple instead of pink. Ah, there we go.
I was wondering where what. Hello. Demon, ah, can you believe that, kid? I mean, it's perfect! Wizard, man, what was I thinking? With that, demon sounds much cooler, wouldn't you agree? Right? Look, kid, I'm not the bad guy here. Do you think I enjoy duking it out with those poor souls? I didn't ask for this. Well, that's not entirely true, I suppose. Sure, it might be a harsh world out there, but at least it's true to itself, unlike these fanatics. Death is not so bad, kid. Try living forever. Now that's a hassle. So lighten up, kid. You can't keep doubting your every decision. Or nothing would get done. Nothing would change, and nothing would matter. Understand? A world without any conflict is not all it's cracked up to be. Believe me, I've lived it. Whatever. It's not the easiest thing to explain, but you're smart, kid. I can tell. It honestly mystifies me how you mortals, given your short life spans, can grasp even the simplest of concepts. Don't take it the wrong way. I'm honestly trying to compliment you. It doesn't make much sense to me how you aren't all just drooling idiot babies. So stop. Just stop talking. Anyway, we'll stay here tonight, kid, so get some rest. I know you mortals need rest and stuff. So weird. Sorry, I keep doing that. Guess to you, I must be the weird one, right? No, not weird. It's just different, right?
Yeah, that sounds nicer, doesn't it? Oh, I'm keeping you up now, aren't I? Don't mind me. I'll keep what, since I don't sleep anyway. And kid, thanks for sticking with me. For trusting me, even without a single reason to. Oh, I don't trust you even slightly. Well, I think it's time I give you a reason. Tomorrow, that is. Now hit the hay, kid. You've earned it. I know better than to trust other wizards. Have you seen my games of Master of Magic? I don't trust other wizards at all. Mom says you're dangerous. You don't look that tough to me. She says a lot of stuff. Things, at least down here, I won't have to listen to it ad nauseum. So that's a plan, I guess. These shackles, though, gotta say, not a huge fan.
Don't talk about my mother, traitor.
I've known your mother for a long time. Believe me, her ego needs no protection from you. I couldn't dent the stuff if I tried. What's your name?
Shut up!
Hi, shut up. How's it going? I'm just making small talk.
I'm not here to make small talk with you, traitor.
Then why are you here?
I'm not afraid of you.
What's your name?
Shut your mouth!
Hey, kid, I don't have a mouth. But if I did, I'd shut that thing just for you. How about that? Happy? Is that a smile?
No.
It is. You're smiling. I can't myself, obviously, but smiles I understand. They're easy enough. You're really struggling to keep that one in, though, aren't you? Better be careful, or your face will stick that way.
Shut up, traitor. Heretic.
You just keep using those words, traitor, heretic. What do they mean to you? What about blasphemer? Yeah, that's a good one. Mix it up a little, you know, or I might lose interest. You see me, those words are not insults, but compliments. So thank you for the flattery. However, as you can probably tell from my current predicament, I can't say I'm really in a position where I'm looking for anything serious at the moment. Sorry, kid.
What? I'd never.
Your face, it's all red. That usually means one of two things, but I always get those mixed up.
You and your charm magic, working your charm on somebody.
You're still here. What's your name?
It's White Screen of Death.
Ah, okay.
I thought you didn't sleep. But you also needed to sleep inside of me, apparently. You're weird.
Odd. Well. No. You're up, huh? You know, weirdest thing happened to me last night, kid. It was like a memory, but vivid and diffuse at the same time. Never mind, I can't seem to remember much of it anyway. Dream? Nah, that can't be right. I'm not mortal, remember? I don't eat, I don't sleep, I certainly don't dream, kid. Although for some reason I appear to have randomly felt like lying on the ground and closing my eyes at some point last night. Very odd indeed. Well, no point in worrying about that now. We have a mountain to climb. And by that, I mean we're literally going to climb a mountain a day. Aren't you excited? Cheaty wizard. My, such enthusiasm, I love it. Huh? What was that? Supposed to tell you something today? Something important? Yeah, about that. Thing is, well, I lied.
It's a common habit among wizards.
Wow, I've turned into a flyer slug.
Oh, hi, I didn't see you there. I still don't. What kind of sorcery is this? Oh, there we go. Just had to turn around is all. Sometimes easy solutions are the trickiest.
Hi, it's me, Banana Man. Welcome to the end of the demo. Please, take a moment to marvel at the size of my window.
Bubbles.
Yes, it's very big, isn't it? It's huge! I hope you enjoyed the game so far. I'm sure you have lots of questions. Like, how did I survive that dastardly death pit? Well, think about it. Every story needs a villain, an adversary, truly worthy of your epic tale. Do you not realize? It was me all along. The Banana Man, the true and final boss.
What? Wait a minute. That's not...
Yes, it's true. That's the twist. Oh, hold on to your horse crabs. There is more. What about that third mysterious spoon of creation? Remember from the intro? You do remember that, no? Oh, well. Two words. Banana pool! Never heard of that one.
Yes, the banana pool, of course. I know all about the banana pool. It's where Donkey Kong gets all of his from, right?
Please don't lie. No one's ever heard of it. Not even hipsters. No, really, but where do you think the banana hordes in the Donkey Kong Country series came from? It all makes perfect sense.
Look, it's just bad marketing, okay? They can't take chances on original ideas anymore.
Too silly, they said. Can you imagine?
So I put a spell on them. A curse, if you will. Does it involve bananas, you ponder? Perhaps. Does it involve two bananas? Who knows?
Just a moment. I have to take this.
Of course it's a banana phone.
Yes, this is banana. Sorry. What do you mean it's not? But I already told them. Are you sure?
Yes, they're here right now.
Yes, it's them. I'm sure of it.
One of them do look really ridiculous.
Yes, and the other is like a blob or a lump or something sticking out of the lump.
Arms? Horns? What are those? Antenna? What are those things?
What are you saying?
Really? Really? Well, that's shocking news. Shocking news indeed. Guess I'll just have to tell them then. Yes, sir. I'll do it right away. Okay, bye now. Hugs and kisses. Don't tell the missus.
My friends, I'm afraid I haven't been totally honest with you. In fact, this is not even a phone. It's just a banana.
With arms and legs.
Ah!
Okay, you just went from silly to terrifying, because now you're a cannibal.
Don't worry, I'm vegan.
What's going on here?
Now, where was I?
Right, of course. The wizard is also a banana.
Another plot twist. Good, yes?
I think that is amazing. I'm amazed that just happened. Oh, there, take it down a notch. No one likes to kiss ass. Anyway, I'm sure you're aware this is a place for bananas only. How are you, a banana?
Of course I am. Can't you tell? I'm yellow orange like a banana could be.
No way. There's no end to the twists. This plot has already gone bananas. Although you look more like a sea cucumber to me, unless you're wearing a suit of your natural yellow luster. It has to come off, though. This is a classy establishment. So get yourself a robe, a pipe, and start discussing how to best screw over the poor. I mean the oranges. Oranges. More like boranges, am I right?
Oranges are the worst.
I hate them so much. You better not be an orange under there. I mean, I'm sure you have nothing to hide, right? Let's just find out.
Holy crap! The game actually is continuing. I thought the game was over.
Ah! And you've turned the wizard into my enemy. Well, this is not what I was expecting this morning when I woke up. Nope, I didn't predict this at all. Alright, orange-hating cannibal banana man. Ow. Ah, well. Seems to be more effective than the fireballs because it's got more range. Ah, this is working much better. Let them eat banana cake. Marie Antoinette, who may or may not have really said such a thing. All right, I got you now. God, that's creepy. Well, what do you know? It seems you've beaten me. And only took you 2 tries. You must be one mighty banana. I guess bananas come in all shapes and sizes. In any case, it doesn't really matter what you look like. It's important that you have the spirit and heart of a banana. Now, I would ask you to join me for a dip in the banana pool, but it's full of pesticide. So I guess we'll just... Man, how do you reckon we close this? I already used up my best bit about the window at the beginning. Come on, think, think. What about apples? You got any jokes on apples? Apples, anything? No, I only have appalling jokes about apples. No, don't joke on me. Not gonna joke, not like this.
Okay then! Well, that's an enemy I haven't seen, and that's an enemy that wasn't in the demo either. And there's another thing. Oh boy. So, I have a link to their Kickstarter in the description, and I didn't refuse the banana. Is, I guess, a Kickstarter code. If it says so. Oh no. I'm just watching all these monsters fighting, and it seems to be a lot. Up, slug is at its last. Fireballs? Oh, the wizard can heal the slug. And the slug is dead. Okay. Anyway, they're running a Kickstarter. They got a couple weeks left. They need, like, I don't know, $5,000-ish is... How fun and interesting and strange and disturbing. And until next time and every time, this is Hadriex signing off. And whoops, I'm gonna try to do something new this time. See, YouTube's taken away the annotations I've always used. They want to use these end card thingamajigs now, and they work differently. So, here it is. Let's see if this functions.